Finally, you understand. This bellboy absolutely has no reason to lie, and the music is not indicative of anything that's about to happen. Now, if you have any decency, you will end this rather tedious cross-examination here.
It was a bit tedious. I fell asleep for most of it.